Hey everybody, Keith Hilson with the Trombone Shop Instrument Music. Now obviously I'm not at the Trombone Shop, I am actually in a hotel room in Fargo, North Dakota. So we're up here at the North Dakota State University Raging Red Band Festival, a fantastic band festival. I don't know what it is about Northern Minnesota and North Dakota, South Dakota, but they have such fantastic music programs up here. And so we're really glad to be up here, getting to see all of these great, you know, high school, middle school bands, getting to interact with all of these great players and educators here. But I want to take just a second to talk about something that's really important to me, which is about having a daily routine. So it is about 6 o'clock in the morning right now in our hotel room. It's a little early in the morning, obviously, here, but I'm here doing some practicing warming up. One of the things that's really, again, been a huge benefit, been a very important structure in my life has been that daily routine. The idea that every day, you know, I wake up, I know, okay, I'm going to practice at this time, and here's these concepts that I'm going to work on. And no one, I understand, everybody's time clocks are different, when they work best. I'm a morning person. If I could have all of my work for the day done by 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the afternoon, I'd be a happy camper. I understand other people are different, but for me, it's more about having that structure, knowing that every day I have the time set aside, so I know this is when I'm going to put in my time. For me, it's early in the morning. So I'm getting up, especially with my family schedule, you know, I'm getting up and getting going. By 7 o'clock in the morning at home, I'm up practicing. And if I do things right, I'm able to get in at least a half an hour, if not an hour a day with that. And for me, that's important, because even if I can get that 20 minutes, half an hour, and then I know that whatever comes along during the day, whether I have to do, you know, play something during the day, whether I have a gig that night, I've gone through what I need to do to get prepared for that. So I know how things are working. I know that I'm going to be ready for it there. So, again, I've done a couple other videos talking about, you know, warm-up routines and what kind of stuff you want to add to it here. But just for me, that one concept, having that daily time set aside so I know I'm going to put in this time on this day. And it doesn't mean you have to do, you know, 7 days a week. You know, being smart, take the time off. The pedagogy with that is a completely other different thing. But just, you know, for me, again, the importance of having that time set aside, knowing that here's when I get to practice. It's not about here's when I have to practice. It's very much like, here's my time that I'm giving to myself to allow me to practice, to enjoy. Hopefully most of us are playing because we enjoy playing. We love playing. And this is us saying, this is our time when I get to do that, when I get to do something that I really enjoy doing. And if it benefits our playing and our experience as musicians, well, then all the better there. So again, just want to say hello from Fargo here, 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm going to keep warming up here a little bit. Thanks as always for watching, everybody, and we'll see you on our next video. Bye-bye.